Hello everyone, I'd like to tell you a story which are beautiful and sorrowful. Let's think about our life and death. What if you die a year later? Can you enjoy life well if you live limited days? Here are friends who live a time-limited life. They are Hazel and Augustus, who are the main characters of the film in our stories. Hazel is 16 years old and has been suffering from thyroid cancer since she was young. And this time, the cancer has spread to her lungs and she always has to carry an oxygen tank with her. And Augustus is 17 years old and lost one leg due to osteosarcoma. And cancer relapses and worsens. These two met in a cancer support group, and they share each other's pain and continue their friendship. The two sympathize with each other while reading a book. To find the unknown part of the novel, they themselves go to Amsterdam and meet the writer, but they are disappointed to the writer and came back. Augustus suffers from a recurrence of cancer and he dies. After his funeral, the writer leaves a letter to Hazel, and the story ends as Hazel leaves a letter written by the writer and Augustus together. In a word, this book is beautiful and sorrowful novel. It's so beautiful in a way, but it can be more realistic and set to the other side. So the bright side of the main characters looks more present. Especially, I was so sorry when Augustus said that he could not see his funeral, so he invited Hazel and his friend to preview the funeral. I can see that he tries to accept the situation and find happiness in it. Moreover, I feel even more sorry as I contrasted myself with they who are similar age of us. This book contains many good persons. Among them, my favorite part is, I cannot tell you how thankful I am for our little infinity. I wouldn't trade it for the world. You gave me a forever within number of days, and I'm grateful. It comes to me, Augustus and Hazel feel happy when they are together. And I thought, happiness is not grandiose, but all of us. I would like to recommend this book to someone who thinks he is unlucky or who can't find many in life. Through Hazel and Augustus, you can see how precious your day is, and I hope you find the meaning of happiness through this book. Thank you for listening.